Get up, man. What up?
Yo, this is Belly. I rep Canada. I don't need to put a title on it. Just, you know, you can figure it out, man. Once it's time to know, you'll know. I mean, I've been putting out a lot of my own shit. You know, I've worked with Drake. I've worked with Snoop. I had a single out with Snoop called Hot Girl. You know, shout out to the big homie. So, you know, a lot of people heard of me through that. But, you know, it's about time that my solo stuff starts to come out. You know what I mean? And I got a mixtape out right now called Sleepless Nights. You know, it's been getting a crazy response. Downloadable, free download at bellylive.com. And, you know, that's it, man. We working, we moving.
What's the name of your record now that's spinning?
Oh, Back Against the Wall, man, with the homie Kobe. Like, this is real music, man. This is the type of shit. People be hitting me up about it and like, yo, you know, I was having a bad day and I listened to this shit and it made me feel better. Or, you know, I'm in a tight situation and it's helping me through it. Like, so I never really did records like that, so working with Kobe and doing that, it really, like, you know, it gives substance to a lot of the shit I'm doing, you know?
So, you know, our network's called Wild Moguls, you know? Yeah. The first definition of wild is a being living in its natural state, and the first definition of mogul is a very important and powerful person. So, hence, right. Very important, powerful people living in the natural state.
Right.
So, that's our brand. So, you know, we figure you a wild mogul, I mean,
yeah, yes,
but
sir.
Knowing the definition, do you feel you a wild mogul?
Of course, man, of course, because, you know, I didn't come from riches, you know. I didn't come from luxury. I didn't come from all that. You know what I mean? I came from Palestine. Anybody that wants to do their research will understand where I'm from. You know, I didn't come to North America. I didn't come to Canada till I was 7 years old. So, you know, I lived it, and a lot of people don't understand that. So, and in terms of being a mogul, I'm actually co-owner of the number one independent record label in Canada. You know, so.
That's what's up.
That's the mogul side. So I definitely am a wild mogul. Trust me on that one.
So, man, what's the upcoming project you got coming up, man?
You know, like I said, we just put out Sleepless Nights about 3 weeks ago with DJ Ill Will. Shout out to Ill Will, man. You know, he went in on that. You know, I'm working on the album Champagne Dreams, Marijuana Thoughts. I'm doing more shit with the big homie Snoop. We're just working, man. You know what I mean? Keeping busy.
All right, and then what can you say to all the kids out there that's trying to get on their grind? What can you say that, you know what I'm saying, that help you, you know, get you to where you at?
Don't talk about it. Be about it. You know what I mean? If you're talking like you a rapper, I hope you eat, sleep, shit, puke rap. You know what I mean? I hope this is what you wake up doing and what you go to sleep doing. You know what I mean? And if you don't sacrifice for it, you'll never get it. That's all it is.
All right, give a shout out to Wild Moguls TV in Little Rock, Arkansas.
All day. Hey, yo, big shout out to Little Rock, Arkansas, Wild Moguls TV. It's your boy Belly. Yeah.
What up? It's your boy Cole Honeycutt, big homie Belly.
No, man.
About to kill it the Southwest, South by Southwest, you dig? You know, shout out to the Wild Honeys. What you want to tell them?
Back against the wall, baby. About to shut it down. Let's get this.
In a minute.
That's right. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, man. What up? I said, oh, look at you. Got my back against the wall, face against the wind.
Yeah.
They love to see me fall, but hate to see me win. I will not be stopped, this is wrong again.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. I'm on the outside of it. Go! Remember this shit too deep. People in the bottom of the cool blue sea. Family depend on me to eat in order to win hard. I lose sleep. In 2 weeks I get 2 sleeps. You sleep 14 days because you're too weak. Preach. Got homies on either side of my 2 sleeves. I'm good with them new dogs, need the new fleas. You don't know shit, only what you see. So I scrape the roof to me on the blue sleeve. We branched out, my family got 2 trees. People come and go every 4 new leaves. I'm only here when I do bleed. But I can read faces. A king is only a king until he sees aces. Got my younger hunger back, needs to keep waiting. I put you in the hospital.
absolutely, you can be patient. I'm sick of waiting, but I can never break focus. Still serving these evictions till they take notice. Okay, I'm reloading. Then my money sold out, super head couldn't dethrone it. I'm self-made, from the dirt up, up. Now money is a surplus. I lost my mind, let me know when it turns up. This fucking bitch got me feeling like I'm turned up. Burn money so fast, I can ash it. Bitch, I go hard like clay. Cashes, do it for the lights, camera action. Flashes, I'ma rock the bitch till it crashes. Cashes, oh.
I'm on the outside looking in.